They fell asleep quickly, because they were younger, because frankly they didn't know any better. They fell into a sweet repose, lovely dreamland. They didn't know that they were in the midst of the lion's den. They didn't understand the concept of danger or jeopardy. They just saw it as a game. So like a game, the proprietors were tempted to treat it. They had some preconceptions going into it. They knew that some precautions had to be taken, certain mindsets had to be let go while others were adopted. But the whole game thing kind of caught them in surprise. Kind of tickled their fancy, actually, because the game was the furthest thing from their minds. They're in the midst of serious activity, experiments, documentation. That the subjects would decide to make it a kind of game. Never mind the reasoning, never mind it was to supplant various missing areas where they never had a chance to play. No. The people who conducted the study saw it as a hearkening back to their own whimsical youth, which they could superimpose upon these subjects and perhaps insulate themselves from what was really going on.